I don't know, we can go look at.
No, I'll go there now.
Now, you can only go so far off, you can't take too much.
Oh, you can't get rid of it.
No, no, you can't get rid of it. But you gotta be careful, because, you know, last time we did that rain, along that rain was just way there. But they don't have ways.
Yeah, I know, it's just that.
Yeah, but there is a window up there, so the window may just give.
Oh, okay.
It's also a beautiful.
Yes. Maybe one at a time? No, no?
Joey, nice to see you today.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Are you ready to take the lower one company, take the other back, because it's easier to go there when you're all going off.
Yeah. Can you climb the lead steps?
You can go up them, you can only go so far, go hand, go up to the lane. Now, let go, and.
Is there a limited window?
Yes, there is a window, and you see it. Well, everybody gotta go up the stairs. Just be careful, because you did have a bit of rain last night, and you didn't get wet and stuff, right? The 28th is that. 28.
You go on, you had a problem with your. Where's that go?
That goes to the bedroom.
Okay. What a neat place.
Oh, you're lucky.
Yeah.
Sandra, pay up.
Yeah.
So this is where the lighthouse keeper lived?
Yes, the lighthouse keeper will live here with his family. At one point in time, there was 15 kids and.
Oh, my.
Three adults there.
Oh, my dear, how many bedrooms?
Well, they had a bedroom there, one there. Now, this room here would always be the light keeper's room.
Okay.
Every light keeper stayed in there, but they did build extension on it.
Okay.
Because what it was the light keeper, his wife, and their eight kids.
Oh, my dear.
And his sister's husband had passed away.
Oh.
So he took in his sister and her kids.
Oh, my dear. Is this the last one?
No, this is the grandson of James Skinner.
Okay.
He was a lighthouse keeper here. So in '99, after they got it reconstructed, they came in there and got married.
Got married.
Yes.
Isn't that something?
Beautiful.
They don't use the lighthouse houses today, do they at all?
No, now there is a light in the tower.
Yeah.